knock my stomach up. I swear bitch, we lost nothing. That time you call, I'm coming. When I call you, I pick up the phone. I don't have to hear shit you be on. I ain't
gonna let shit get on my hair,
but I'm hurt my heart, gotta leave you alone. I play my part, gotta write my wrongs. So they ain't like my heart.
Bitch, strong. Fucking lit right now, bro.
Oh, sick,
oh man.
Hey, it's Big Marv here, man. You know, I remember when they doubted me, man. You know, we got 30 plus podcast episodes. Me and my boy Sid. I got 850,000 all time views on Instagram. I just hit 900 subscribers on YouTube. I got 600,000 plus views in 28 days on YouTube. I got 800,000 views in 1 year uploading on YouTube. Entrepreneur, I'm a motivational speaker. I got a clothing line, I'm a shoe plug, and I'm a college graduate. You can't beat that. Who gonna stop me?
It's good, y'all. Put the grass on the eat.
It's all about, man. I'm trying to film as much as possible. Got my nigga Jay with me. Yeah, what's up?
I told you, bro, all that shit Jimmy was saying, bro, that shit was gonna backfire, bro. It's a part of the game.
And them other guys,
affairs. I knew it was gonna backfire. I just knew it. He talking about 5, 6.
But because the great, great Popovich and those guys, that Game 7, people forget, it went down to the wire. I'm not saying that he did not win. Of course, I'm going to pick the Celtics. I said that. I said, I don't think they got a chance to win Game 7.
The 51 Knicks, the 94 Knicks.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Mar.
Mar, happy birthday.
Birthday.
So I'm about to head back to the crib. Better head back to the crib. Y'all turn on air. I enjoyed myself. Time went by fast. It's crazy when you're enjoying yourself and you're doing your thing. Time just go by. So, I enjoyed myself. Shout out my boy Jalen for the hospitality. All of the above, man. Like I said, I appreciate everybody who told me happy birthday, man. And if you told me happy birthday, fuck you. Real talk. So, y'all have a great day. It's beautiful. It's going on. It's 4:17. Head back to the crib. I'll get back to y'all later. Hey, y'all. So I enjoyed my birthday, man. I tried to, you know, try to find that balance in between recording and went to, just live life, man. I was trying to record so much content and it was getting a little, you feel me, overwhelming because I was trying to enjoy life, enjoy my time there because, you know, I was going to be home in a matter of seconds. But yeah, I tried to get y'all as much content as I could, man. I hope y'all appreciate the videos, all of the above. Like I say, I appreciate everybody that's been tapping in since day one, that's been tapping in, liking all of the above. It's going to be up, man. I'll catch y'all. That's 3 videos. Yes, YouTube Shorts. I'm draining y'all, so y'all stay tuned for it all. And like I said, I appreciate the love for real, and I appreciate all the birthday wishes. Appreciate everybody who done DM'd me, messaged me, told me happy birthday. All of the above, man. The love is highly appreciated. Gonna keep going up. Big Marv out. Let's get it.